believe in the treatment. However, these are not true. These are not true. And as the team said, we should not, we should make sure we spread the facts, which we will look at it soon, so that the fears, the false information should not be spread because they are not true. People should not fear rabies because they think, oh, it's just a certificate for death. No. As I said earlier, it's 100% preventable. People should not fear rabies or think, oh, the vaccine is going to cause problem. It's something similar like what we're experiencing in the COVID now. Even though that of rabies has occurred over a long period. But you can see COVID now, people are also scared of the vaccine. There are a lot of story and so forth. So for this one of fear people have about rabies. But we are saying, there's no fear about rabies. Rabies is 100% preventable. Let us spread the information. Let us create awareness. What's the fact? The fact is that we need to create awareness to the general public. We need to spread the news. We need to create awareness about people that have dogs, about whether pet owners or as security or for whatever reason, so that they will understand the importance of rabies and the need to vaccinate all dogs. The target is that we should have at least 70% of our dogs vaccinated. Unfortunately, in Nigeria, the highest we have from a particular state is about 38%. And some states is just about 2%. So we need to create awareness, we need to educate people. What are the other facts? The other facts is that if dogs are vaccinated, we can eliminate rabies. Because the major source, 99% of source of rabies infection is from dogs. So if we can vaccinate all our dogs, we can eliminate rabies. And if for any reason, before we achieve that, if somebody is bitten by a dog, before the manifestation of the clinical signs, the person can also be treated by the human rabies immunoglobulin. First, if you are bitten, the wound, the site of bite should be washed very well, debrided, and you report to the hospital, and you will be placed on the treatment using human rabies immunoglobulin, which is given on the 0, that's the day you are bitten. It's all repeated on the 3, on the 7, and on the 14, and you will be protected against rabies. The third is also, we should try as much as possible to avoid being bitten by dogs. So if dogs are all vaccinated, which is our main target, especially as veterinarians, if for instance it occurs and the person receives what we call a post-exposure prophylaxis, if we try as much as possible to avoid dog bites. There is also a pre-exposure vaccine which can be given to protect you against rabies. So if we all do this, we will sure be able to achieve zero level of rabies in Nigeria and maybe the whole world. Maybe even before the year 2030. So our target today is, the main thing today is we should spread the news. We should not just leave what we are hearing here. When we go, we should spread to the public that there is no need to fear rabies.
It gives me great pleasure to be saddled with the responsibility of representing the wife of the 21st Indigenous Inspector General of Police and National President Kowa, who will have loved to perform the flag of of the free rabies vaccination today, in tandem with the 2021 World Rabies Day, but was engaged in other official assignments. Today has been set aside by the United Nations to raise awareness about the impact of rabies on both humans and animals, provide information and advice on how to prevent disease, as well as support advocacy for increased effort in rabies control. Rabies remain a significant health problem in many countries of the world, particularly the developing countries. We have set aside this day with deliberate effort to tackle rabies headlong, to prevent it through free timely immunization even after exposure to the affecting agents. It is on this note that I urge you all to be part of this campaign against infectious disease called rabies, and get vaccinated along with your animals to stay safe and free from rabies. As a way to stay alive and healthy, it is my earnest appeal that we join hands with the first animal branch of the Nigerian Police Force and the Police Officers Wives Association under my watch to kick rabies out of our lives. As these are contained in my physical and well-being awareness across police barracks and formations in Nigeria. To the glory of Almighty Allah, the good and well-being of mankind, I, Hajara Usman Al-Khali, Baba, wife of the Inspector General of Police and National President FOWA, Police Officers Wife Association, declare the free anti-rabies vaccination in commemoration with 2021 World Rabies Day.
Veterinarians use their skills, knowledge, and resources for the protection and improvement of human health through the prevention of zoonotic diseases, food safety, and food security. A lot of people believe when they say veterinarians, they just think that we are just doctors of dogs and horses and cattle. But we prevent diseases that will be able to that are capable of affecting human beings, like rabies, like tuberculosis, so many other things. If we're able to effectively control these diseases in animals, the humans can be safe as well. So as veterinarians, we actively work to limit the spread of zoonotic diseases. Zoonotic diseases, for those that do not understand, are diseases that are being transmitted from animals to man and vice versa. World Rabies Day is an annual international awareness campaign project that is coordinated by Global Alliance for Rabies Control, which is a non-profit organization since 15 years ago. It is a United Nations observance and has been endorsed by International Human and Veterinary Health Organizations, as the WHO and OIE for animals, the Pan-African Health Organization, and the U.S. Center for Disease Control and Prevention. The World Rabies Day celebration is held every September 28th. That's every year, to September 28th, it is designated World Rabies Day. The anniversary, that is, which coincides with the anniversary of the death of a great scientist, Louis Pasteur, with its main focus on the creation of global awareness on rabies and its prevention. The theme for this year celebration, which is the 15th edition, is Rabies, Facts, Not Fear. Despite that rabies is a 100% vaccine preventable disease, thousands of people and animals still die from the disease around the world daily. This is most critical in developing and resource-deficient countries in Asia and Africa, including Nigeria. Part of this sad global situation stems from lack of a well-structured, resource-supported, organized, and effective rabies vaccination program in this country, as well as low level of awareness and international collaboration on the disease control efforts. Even the Global Alliance for Rabies Control That's GAC project, an international intervention aimed at eliminating human deaths from dog or mediated rabies by 2013 seems to have lost steam and may not be achievable at all. Precarious and frightening as the situation may be, hope is still not lost with the full participation of all stakeholders. Hence, the Nigerian Police Force, under the leadership of IGP Alkali Baba Usman, PSC Daga, FDC, NPM, is leading the force in the fight against rabies and other zoonotic diseases in Nigeria through the Inspector General of Police approval for free vaccination of dogs in police barracks, formations, in an immediate environment across the country for the protection of police personnel and their families in particular, and the general public in general. This is achievable, of course, with the support of our very vibrant POA national president, who has been working round the clock since she came on board. In fact, she's so active. She has been working round the clock to ensure that police families have the best welfare package and also live in a safe environment that's in our barracks. I have seen her, I have been in her programs. I've seen her personally carrying shovels and brooms to sweep and clean police barracks where rank and file live. That is the level and height of humility of our poor president.
I want to re-emphasize that rabies as a virus is a case. And just as we said yesterday on radio, rabies disease is like Ebola virus, HIV and AIDS, hepatitis, tuberculosis, all joined together and then add to COVID-19. So it is a message you should keep spreading, not fear, but the fact that rabies is better prevented, because up till now, we still have less than 2 cases of rabies vaccines that later survived.
Okay, man. Oh yeah, guide them well.
It's okay.
Let's go.
They don't do infancy.
Wallahi.
They think they fear, they don't finish.
You know even know.
You know even know, so they don't. Waiting they fear, they don't.
Well, leave a man go play.
leave
a man go.
Abba! Let's have a fine picture first.
Yes. Can meet the front page. This is a front page picture.
Come on. Wait first.